It's all so harmful to me. Poison.
Good. Biliyorum. Okay. Hola. Everyone left me in the pen. Rip. Everyone left me in the pen. Not good. Okay, let's stop on the fan. I'll be back. Freaking cold. So chilly. Oh. Oh, look. Hello. You picked the worst time to start? Why? Why? Right in between both starting times. Well, yeah. I know. I know. I joined before it started, so yeah, I had time to set up everything. Well, yeah, but yeah, I'm right in the middle of everything. I know that. I know that. Now you have just left, I guess. Yeah. I know. I mean, you know, why not? I swear if you don't want to lose your tradition.
Well, well, well.
Hello there.
Oh man, hello. Hey everyone. Why? What are they accusing you of cheating? No, Only one guy accused me, because he doesn't know how much I train and what I did in the last literally 2 months. And you know, that's why he said that he was like, oh, you never write those numbers outside. You need to buy a new trainer. Like, come on. Come on, man. Peter 2018 ain't that bad. So, viewers, after my race was over, I passed one guy, like 400 meters before the finish, on top of Epic, and he was like, you must have 40 chainer, you never have outside, like 1 hour, 1.5 hour of 310 watts, your trainer must be wrong. Did you calibrate your trainer? Well, not really, but I did a recording day before, and I was comparing my stages with Kicker, and stages were showing 10 to 15 more watts, and that's usually the case when everything is calibrated. Usually my stages overheat everything by 15 watts, so everything looked nice day before. Hell yeah. Come on. Oh, I know why. Why he's doing this. Boom. Forgot to disconnect controller on Zift. No power to drop. Ah, yeah, there you go. There you go. Hey, Jaden. Oh, yeah. He progressed very fast. Well, I also didn't do much SST and VO2max. I did zone 2 most of time in the last, what, almost 2 months. So yeah. And my FTP increased really fast. Probably because I started racing more, you know, and started doing all VO2max efforts, you know, that stream gives me. So yeah. And I also changed, I mean slightly changed my diet, so that might be the case. More protein intake and more fruit overall.
want. Tap the banner.
So that's probably the reason why. You think you're going to be able to do that outside of the monkey app? I'll try my best. I mean, I can always do climb. I mean, local climb on Krušica, which is like 25 minutes at 5.1 watts kilo for 25 minutes. So if I beat my PR on that climb, then I definitely need, I mean, then I'll definitely tap higher at the beat. Because you can't really cheat on uphill segment, you know. You can't really cheat uphill. You need to be that good check. He was never here. He's not from around here. He never did that segment. But the theorem of that segment is made by Bratuš, which is also super good cyclist here. He's like, he won Marathon Felania a few times and Marathon Alpe. So I think if I beat his time, I can definitely beat everything. I mean, everything, you know. Yeah, beat him in a race, yeah. Maybe, like, do breakaway and hold it. But for that, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that, because he's so much heavier than me, higher power. I think on that race he averaged like 360 or 370 watts. He got like 80 kilograms, I think. So yeah, gonna be tough to beat him on a flat, you know. Because he's heavier, so he got higher absolute power than me. So I don't know. It needs to be like a mixed terrain. Like a mixed race, not just flat and not just uphill. Maybe something like, let's say, Pokal Sveta Trojica. So, Sveta Trojica Cup, it's a pretty mixed, and there are climbs up to 5 minutes. But problem is that race is at the end of summer. Do you think can win Franja this year? I don't know. I definitely need more volume for that, so that my muscles can sustain that long. You know, my fitness right now is 91. That means about, what, 3 hours? Actually, probably less, like 2 hours of hard racing. But I think it's even less, like 1.5 hours of hard racing, which is not really enough. Porfrania. That's not enough. I probably need something like 150 TSS or 140. I mean, not TSS, but fitness. So, yeah. If I continue with my training plan, I think I can get up there to that, those fitness numbers. Hey, Kenby. Hello. Hola. Oh, thanks. I think all those guys already left me. Do you do any training in gym? No. Nothing. Just on a bike right now, but I know that's not enough. I know that's not the way. I mean, for long term, I should include something for core also. I got a few weights at home, so I can try to do something. But we will see. We will see. So, Kenby, I got a question, especially for you and the rest of the community. When you're going to be a pro, I mean, you're nearly one, if you don't have a long way to go, yeah. So, Kenby, what do you think about 30-day vlogging challenge? You know, like Casey Neistat did. So, 30 days of vlogging, each day a video about it. Too much work? Yeah, but it's a nice challenge, you know? Nice challenge to have. Maybe I can make like 5 or 10 vlogs beforehand. Then I think it's feasible for 30 days. And I can do like, Tuesday and Thursday of Zwift vlogs and other normal vlogs about life. and maybe one day of the week just for cycling tips. But I think that's gonna be too much. I'm thinking something about that, but you know, to spice things up before I start cycling outside. Because I'm already doing daily shorts on my shorts YouTube channel. Oh yeah. Not worth it? I don't know. I mean, it's fancy. There you go. And the YouTube stuff. Nice. Nice. Let's see how many riders are left. Oh. going. Almost halfway. I definitely overtook some people. Let's see how many riders gonna be here. Let's see. Thanks, Laura. That's it. Aww. No one is here. Oh, there are some guys. One guy ahead. Six minutes. Just left. There's one guy on the next corner. Oh man, I'm closing gaps in the past. That is a group. Xavier, thanks. Thanks, Thomas. det är. Här ser den. I see them. There's the next guy. Usually on the other side. I definitely cash him. I'll definitely cash it. I see them on our app. I see those two guys in front of me. that. 21 seconds behind. And 30 seconds. So close. Let's go. Let's go. Thanks, Bex. Come on, 5 seconds. Maybe I can catch that guy. Probably not. Not. I won't catch him with this power up. There he is. Another guy down. Next guy, 1.5 minutes. Probably less. You can see him on the map. Oh, we can see two guys on that. Oh, I see them. I can see them. In seconds. Solo breakaway win. And it's solo breakaway from the start of the race. So Weavers, what do you think about 30 day challenge? Basically 30 days of logging. Made just for you. Premium is each day your way. A new video. Keep listening, and once we get to know you, we release new mixes based on what you love, from daily mixes to Discover Weekly. Premium lets you download those playlists and listen off. What do you think?
Plus, enjoy ad-free music. Upgrade now to unlock Premium. Tap the banner to learn more.
Next guy. I can see two guys on the map. For the year, we have enough content for the years. It's pretty hard going to that. Yeah, I know. I know. But if there isn't enough content, I'll try to make it. I think so far I got 7 different ideas for a video from the viewers themselves. Let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. About 7 videos. So I think you based off that and how much work it is to make a video every day. Oh, I know. It's gonna be like full-time job. 8 hours a day. Right now I got time, you know, right now. Don't you let me down. right here. I'm a sturdy player and I'll go on him. That's a bigger problem. Because right now, I do 2 races. Like 2 races a week. Let's say 3 races a week. So 3 videos about drift racing, and so that's about like 2 weeks, about 3 weeks. I mean, not really a waste of time. Well, there's always a chance, you know, and maybe I get subscribers that are more interesting about, I mean, that are more interesting about my life than the content itself, you know, what I do in life, how I eat, what I eat, what I do over the day, how I train, and everything, you know. I think there's more audience for that. So, what can they learn from me? Will you go back to regular content? I mean, you never know until you try, right? You never know until you try. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, well, try something else. Right now, I'm still a small channel, you know, a very small channel, so there is a potential, especially for riding outdoors, but right now it's kind of cold for that, so yeah. Asking things, only thinking about, okay, yeah. I mean, I watched a video about a channel that grew out because of that. I mean, grew out, like, that went from 300 to 1500 subscribers, you know, just because of that. And they kept numbers pretty high, at least higher than before they started doing this. But she said something about not having enough time for subtitles. So, you know, that's one problem. Because if I don't make English subtitles, then, you know, I lose some viewers, but not, let's say, a huge amount. So right now it's only, I think, about 10% or even less, like 8% of viewers that are not from Slovenia. So I don't know. The potential is great, you know. Huge potential for this. Huge, huge potential. But then again, I didn't wanna just release videos without English subtitles. Like for you, for Twitch viewers. But I know that Twitch viewers always hang out here. So, yeah. Anything you're seeing, anything to try? Just to try it? Yeah. Equal at worst, yeah. Let's make a community pool on my YouTube. Because why not, you know? Oh look, almost about 21,000. Almost. Let me get one more spot like this. Maybe another one? Very close. Oh yeah, another spot. Oh damn it, he saw me. Okay, I'm safe. Boom. Urban Delight. You can see that on top of the bottom. Oh. Buy cheap you're doing. Want to see if I can make it out there. That YouTuber type symptoms with the job art plan. Yeah. Yes. I mean, sure. I still need to figure out where to sleep, but for 4 days. So, yeah, I think I can find some place where I can crash. But then again, if you're gonna join, then we need to work out something. Okay. I got another 40-ish minutes. A lot of people reached out to me. Where can they join me? Like huge amount of people. Most of the only places to stay and stuff going on down there. And the projects with us. When I get there, before I leave, maybe during the shift. Yeah. I feel you. Because right now, most of people I know, I mean, they can, I think they got a spot for another guy, like to stay, but yeah, I still need to reach out for a radio, like local radio station. Well, not really local, but basically a radio station that does a bunch of events like that, but for charity purposes, you know. So maybe they can offload some of stuff for me, but I need to reach out for them, because I still didn't decide if I'm gonna do that for charity or for myself, you know. Because if I do it for charity, I got a bunch of, let's say, people and everything that can set me up in charities. And right now I'm still waiting for a job. So yeah, still waiting for responses for a job and everything, so I will see. I will see. I still need to figure out some stuff for that event. I could even know myself, make it work. An awesome opportunity for us. Yeah. Yeah, that would be a great experience, riding with a guy literally going through full Slovenia, like over the whole Slovenia, and seeing places in like 2 weeks time, which is just crazy to think of. And I'm gonna ask a friend if he can lend me his GoPro for the time being on chip, so I can vlog about. Because I use my GoPro for stream. and I can't, I mean, I can record at the same time as streaming, but then I need to record everything from the start of the stream to the end of the stream. Which is a lot of content and a lot of storage itself. So I'm getting there, I'm getting gear there. Actually, trip planning and where I can stay before you leave. Maybe I'll stay with you for a few days before and after, so we can actually hang out a bit. Okay, yeah. Me as well. Guess I'm making the ship all that, yeah. Yeah, that's true. Because remember, I'll do that event if it's gonna rain or if it's gonna be sunny. Weather condition isn't, let's say, an issue. I mean, it's an issue because I'll be wet and everything. But July is not the wettest month. Like, June, July, August are 3 months that get rain the least, so it should be a dry event, dry trip, but you never know. You need to be prepared for everything. I mean, I keep making more. This room where I'm riding my bike is so huge. It got its own bathroom. Well, just toilet, but yeah. You can be in my room. If that's not an issue. And if we do that event together, then that's a huge, huge news for, let's say, Slovenia news. Especially if we do charity with it. It's like, okay, so this guy went all over Slovenia, visited all municipalities in Slovenia, Fake did all of that with a random guy from Canada. Like, you know, that would be kind of okay. How did they met? You know, how they know each other? And then there is like huge, let's say, backstory about Twitch, Zwift community and everything. So that could be a really, really, really interesting story to tell about. Lots of time to plan. But I have to have enough notice. Yeah. Very sure, yeah. It's like so much stuff in 2 weeks' time. And then maybe, you know, you never know, maybe more people will start Zwifting and maybe streaming on Twitch just because of this. Yeah, still waiting for this job. So if I get this job, then I can test everything beforehand, like the whole streaming IRL servers, so I'm not reliant, I mean, so I don't depend on PC at home, you know, so there aren't any technical difficulties, and if there are, I got, let's say, a team behind me that can work on that and fix everything. Because riding itself, it's exhausting. Well, it's gonna be exhausting, and there is no real time for fixing stuff. So maybe when I get my first paycheck, I'll invest in everything that I need for streaming outside. That includes a huge battery pack to keep everything powered. I mean, right now I got, what, 3 power banks all together. I think it's, and another 10, 15, 25, 30, about 30 or 40 milliampere hours all together. I got 3. So that is enough to power all access points, like modems and, you know, encoder itself, encoder. I think 15 is enough for encoder to run like all day. Like 8 hours. But I need bigger power source, just in case rides get longer. As you never know, always on the road, something happens, flat tire, and this and that. And suddenly, ride is 2 hours longer, you know. And my current cycling club knows a guy that can follow me with a truck, I mean van. Oh, yeah. I can ask him. Because date is set, time is set.
Off my mind, can't figure out who I'm if I can't call you mine. These four walls come caving in, I can't get no rest. Outside, breathing in your life. Cigarette. I would have followed you down, baby. Followed you down, down, down. I've been nipping in your bed lately. You really make your way around.
Your love is matching me. Every day about 34. Nope. You can deal with it. You can deal with her. I'm just fine here. She wants to talk. Freaking every day. Not just here on Twitch, YouTube, Facebook. I don't deal with that anymore. If she comes here, she comes here. I can't do anything about it. I don't want to ban her, you know. Because she's kind of related to me. So. Just keep talking with her. I don't mind. I'm not dating her or anything, so. Just talk to her. Will you talk to her? Well, if she wants to come here, she can come here. If she's not in here, well, that's not my problem. I'm not gonna search for her. I'm not that obsessed with her. Like, she is with me. So, yeah. She talks to us because we don't talk to her. Well, she can come here in chat. She can write something. I'll answer her. I mean, I always do. I always answer if she asks anything. So, I thought you were a lovely couple. No, no thanks. She's sister of brother-in-law, so I don't give a damn. Not into that, those waters, you know. No thanks. No thanks. And we also talked about that on Facebook in DMs. I talked to her twice that I'm not interested in her, but she won't get it. You know, she doesn't want to know that. She doesn't want to confess that I'm not for her. And I can't change her mind. So whatever I do, it's like, okay, I can say this one day and she will know for a day or two, and then she will reset her mind and start being obsessed with me again. So at this point, I just gave up. You know, there's no point talking to her that I'm not for her, that I don't want to have anything with her. It's like, come on, just give up already. You're such a playboy. It is what it is, you know. If she doesn't want to know, well, I can't help that. I really can't do it. It's her problem, not mine. Like, I can't help if she got crush on me, because we talked and said that we won't have anything and I'm not interested in her. But hey, some people just doesn't want to change. Doesn't want to change her mind. So I can't do anything at this point. I think the only thing that I can do, I tried to talk to her twice. At this point, I can just make her appointment to, I don't know, to someone, I don't know, just to deal with that and to get over the freaking crush. I don't know. I can make appointment with therapist for her. I don't know. There's nothing else I can do at this point. Not worth my time and energy to deal with that. So I just ignore everything. I mean, if she asks like unique question, not relating, you know, how she likes me and everything, then I answer. I don't have anything about against that. But answering unique questions. But I want to help her every freaking day. Every time she sees me in a freaking chat, like not just here in my channel, but in everyone else's channel. I want freaking tell her every day in front of everybody who already knows this, you know, it's a lost cause. At this point, it's a lost cause. No point of trying if she doesn't wanna change herself, you know. It's like talking to a brick or talking to a stone. You can say whatever you want, and the stone won't do anything, because, you know, it can't do anything. It doesn't want to do anything. So it's a lost cause. And I'm already over it. It's like, okay, whatever. You know. And it's one problem just to do that, let's say, on Twitch. You know, she can talk to me IRL while I'm streaming. But there's a huge, huge problem if that happens on every freaking social media, like Instagram, YouTube comments, Facebook DMs, Instagram DMs. Come on, man. You can't be that obsessed with me. Just to do what? Achieve nothing. Come on. I just don't want to deal with that anymore. So the best option right now for me is just to ignore if she types anything about that. You know, I can't do anything. I'm powerless. Like, in her mind, I'm powerless. I can't control her mind. I can't control her emotions or everything. You know, she needs to deal with that herself. I'm not a therapist for that. But I can appoint a therapist to her, like, for her, just so we can deal with that. But other than that, I can't do anything. You know. And if you don't know, Imp was in that situation. He had a girlfriend that was kind of stalking him everywhere. And yeah, he knows how it is, how I can feel about this situation with her. I mean, it's kind of stupid. Like, it's kind of, I don't know, she got two different minds. One is when she's talking to me, and a day after she's talking to me, and then another mind is, you know, 2 days after she talked to me. It's a totally different person. Like she never talked to me or something like that. Now you probably know in what kind of situation I am. Like, I can't just ban her, because she's kind of related to me. And yeah, I can just ignore if she mentions anything about this situation. Okay, I got another 5 minutes. Oh, who's that? Oh, Tempe. Thanks, Richard. I think I'll finish this lap, and this is it.
This world has-
nice. La 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 la. Okay. Thanks, Lord. Thanks, Covid. Hey, Kempi. I saw you behind me. Very nice. Nice course, yes. Super nice. I got another 6 minutes for today. Oh man, already over. Over my today's schedule. I mean, I'll do another 10 minutes, why not? I'll do another 10 minutes. 60k noise. Let's go. You know what? Tomorrow I'll calibrate my keeper and stages for the race. So I'll see if the numbers are correct.
Well, well, well.
Well, well, well. Hello.
Bazinga.
Not yet. Okay, let's start cool down. Thanks, Mario Clip. I saw it in Sanity, yeah. You know, Jerry, you got my Twitch bot on YouTube. I got all my bots on YouTube. I export them on my YouTube channel just for bots. It's Matias, H2, VODs, the channel. I got all my Twitch mods from this year. I started the channel just, you know, to see progression for this year. I think I already got 2 subscribers on that channel. I'm famous. I got 2 subscribers that I randomly got. So yeah, wallets. You know, I think I also got playlists for that. VODs, Twitch VODs. I got playlists for that, but I don't think everything is on playlist. They find you? What? Really? I mean, you know who found me? So, you can definitely find me if the one guy that found me, the one person, so you definitely can find me. Because I got no idea how that person found me. No idea. It was like a week after I made channel. So I was like, okay. I found your rich channel. No. That channel was there for a long time. I made it in summer. Just in YouTube search, just filter by channels. That person must be some kind of detective. Yeah, I had no idea. But yeah, I got a YouTube channel just for a boss. I can show you. Okay, you found it, nice. Okay. Let's use this power up. I think we got everything there. Now we have 3 subs. Nice. Yes. I've already increased my subscriber count by 50%. I'm famous now. Why do you have the channel for Twitch bots? You know. Because on Twitch, you only keep a bot for like 7 days. So it's kind of like lore. Just for Twitch bots. So I can keep them permanently. And to see, you know, like in 1 year, how much I streamed and everything. That's probably one more reason, you know. All this data that I did over there. That's why. Nice. Oh man, 1300 calories. Hey Kempe. Hola. Hola. 1 hour, 45 minutes. Look at this. Nice. Damn, 90 TSS. Holy. I supposed to do 80. But 90 is okay. Nice and steady. F. There you go. I can check. Go check famous comment. Yeah, you can check everything. There you go. Tour de Zwift, long ride. Zone 2. And let's do this one. Yeah, just scroll after the finish. I think it was 1 hour 30 minutes. Like 1 hour 30 minutes into the race. Just after I passed Banner. And I was really hurting, man. I put 13 ahead in that on that climb, and I pace it really good. I held 5 watts a kilo. I tried to hold 5 watts a kilo steady, and then the last K uphill, I just pushed as much as I could. Oh, what is this? Join. Yes. Oh. Damn it. 6,000 elevation. I can do that. Okay, let's see. I was on TT bike because I forgot to change the bike, so I was dropped in the first 10 minutes of the race, so yeah, wasn't that fun. So I kind of forced myself to do a sweet spot. Just for that, because I knew if I was killed for 20 minutes, yeah, but that's normal, you know, it's manageable. Why did you change the bike? I forgot to change the bike. I literally forgot to change the bike. When I was riding with a friend day before, I used TT bike with these wheels to ride with him in meetup, you know, to go faster on Tempus Fidget. You could do that later, yeah, I know, but I didn't want to stop. I just didn't want to stop. So I just kept my TT bike and light wheels. At least I changed light wheels. I didn't have a disc. So that was okay, you know? Okay, let's see.
Okay, there we go. Let's see. Let's see who's online. Who's online? Pook is online. Van is online. Oh, Pook is online. Is Pookie finished or let's see.
You're on West Coast, US time.
Yeah, Pook is finished. I'll just raid Barney. I'll raid Barney. Yeah, I'll raid Barney. He's in a race right now, so yeah. Let's give it a go. Let me do this. This evening, right? Yes, 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 okay. And yeah, let's go. Game of Thrones song? Nah, not today. Barney_NZ. There you go. And did it go? True, yes, okay. Let's go. Let's give him a visit. And yeah. See ya.
Hello there.